Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you.
Yep.
Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem. Yep, yep.
I don't normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I'd barter for... Lord! See, my husband...
Yeah.
Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work. Are you sure this is the best way? Sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. He said he'd provide room and board for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
This sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir. Why'd you stop?
Idiot.
We're close now. Just a little further. For all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well. Ma'am, will you be all right from here?
I'll find my way.
I reckon the back of your head might be your best feature.
You'd say that to a lady?
Okay there?
Hey.
How's it going?
Well, let us get there, I suppose.
Lord!
How are you?